Have you ever wondered about the slide layouts in Microsoft PowerPoint? In this video, I will explain the 9 common layouts available in PowerPoint. Slide layouts are preset content layouts for displaying different types of content like text or images in different ways. Slide layouts are placeholders for text, pictures, charts, icons, smart art, tables, or video. When you click the small down arrow next to the new slide button, there are several layout options available. Here is an explanation of each. The title slide is the default slide layout when you start creating a slide deck. The larger text is for the main title, and the smaller text is for a subtitle. The title and content slide layout is the most common layout used in traditional slide decks. The smaller placeholder at the top is a title, and underneath it, the placeholder allows you to insert different types of content like text, pictures, charts, icons, smart art, tables, or video. The section header layout is often used to indicate a change in content or focus. It looks similar to the title slide layout, but the different dimensions of the placeholder are wider. The two content layout is like the title and content slide. It allows for two pieces of content to reside next to each other. The content in both placeholders can be similar, like a bulleted list, or different, like a list and a picture. The comparison layout is the same as the two content layout, with the addition of two placeholders for subtitles or labels. The title only layout is just a title placeholder at the top of the slide. This is a good option if you prefer to use background images as your content. The blank layout is what the name implies. There are no placeholders for content on the slide. Use this option if you have content different from the options available in the other layouts. The content with caption provides a slightly different layout for displaying text and other content like a table or video. The picture with caption layout is the same layout as the content with caption, except the placeholder is only for an image. There you have it, the 9 most common slide layouts explained. I hope you got value from this video. And as always, I'm curious to hear about your experiences. What slide layouts do you use most commonly when you're creating a PowerPoint slide deck? If you got value from this video, I invite you to like and subscribe. And here's to presenting your best self digitally.